It's a song that I wrote kind of about that conversation that you should have finished off before you went to sleep, but instead you waited till the next morning to have it. And it's kind of one of those little sad songs, but I hope that you enjoy it nevertheless. It's called Tears in My Eyes.
In my dreams, it's where I thought I could be all the things that you need, but a boy like me doesn't always control his words at all. So when I scream that I'm tired and I don't need you around me, what I should have said is, baby, I'm sorry. And maybe you wouldn't have spoken the words at all. Cause I'd rather you be angry and say the things you did. But I know the blame is all on me, which is probably why you said, boy, why'd you let me go to bed last night? The tears in my eyes, tears in my eyes. Why'd you let me go to bed last night? Crying myself to sleep. If it only happened just one time, maybe I'd think that you and I'd be just fine. But you let me go to bed last night, the tears in my eyes again. In the day, we were out drinking drinks in that place on the corner where I first saw your face. And I thought of a way I could talk to you, Lord. In a way, it was words that would bring us together, and words that I know couldn't ever. They're all the dumb ones I said to you, cause I'd rather you be angry and say the things you did. But I know the blame is all on me, which is probably why you said, boy, why'd you let me go to bed last night? Tears in my eyes, tears in my eyes. Why'd you let me go to bed last night? Crying myself to sleep. If it only happened just one time, maybe I'd think that you and I'd be just fine. But you let me go to bed last night, tears in my eyes.
But you